Emilili, night shift.
Thank you, Honorable Speaker. Honorable Speaker, I want to appreciate the chair of the information she has provided, but I want just to urge this House that we have a responsibility to give Kenyans accurate information. We cannot accept as a House to be misinformed by other government entities, Honorable Speaker, and that we have a responsibility to validate, to interrogate, to investigate every information that we get from the CS Health, Honorable Speaker, before we process it and say and tell Kenya's Honorable Speaker. Because, Honorable Speaker, in my own county in Bungoma, the only intervention so far that we have seen is buying a jerrycan, a 20-liter jerrycan with 10,000 shillings, Honorable Speaker, and taking temperatures of the people. So I will want the committee to be able to validate every information that are getting from government and give Kenyans accurate information. This is not the time to continue in the kind of relationship with the executive that we can get their statements, bring them in this House and read out to Kenyans. We have a responsibility to go further and verify that the information, the data, the figures that we are getting, that they are giving to this House, Honorable Speaker, is accurate. Otherwise, we have every right to ask them to go back and reevaluate the figures they are giving to this House so that we can be able to give Kenyans accurate information, Honorable Speaker. I thank you.
The moral question that I want to ask is, if you based the allocation as a budget committee on the areas where the coronavirus was found, what happened to other counties? What happened to Kakamega General Hospital, to Nyeri General Hospital, to Garissa General Hospital, you know, to Embu General Hospital? Yeah, to, you know, Bungoma has its own problems. From the wheelbarrows, Bungoma has problems from the wheelbarrows to these container jerkins you're buying. And I saw last night there are more than 10 people in one bed. Bungoma governor must, and his leadership must, put the house in order. Doesn't look very good. In a hospital where we need to have social distancing, you saw Kenyans, five of them sharing one bed. It's very, very shameful, I think. I mean, that kind of,
okay.
But I think I support.
The leader of minority party.